Well, first of all, hello, good afternoon po, mga kababayan. It's so nice to be home. Well, this is a dream come true for me. And I was actually telling some of my friends that back in 2017 when I did this role in the West End, I had a feeling that Hamilton will be coming to the Philippines. For some reason, I just had that vision. And I told myself, I'm gonna do this role in the Philippines. And here I am doing it in front of our, you know, kababayans. And yeah, this is such a dream come true. And also to be home and to be with my family. So, isang pangarap ko ito. So, yeah.